professionally, we again, it's something which means going out to the culture. It's being more, I mean, a little more experimental with our work. In some way, I think it's something the whole industry is right now suffering from, is we are slightly more in the traditional space, even though we like to believe we are not. But I guess, yeah, that's really another thing which is going to be top of the agenda as well.
So one thing I wanted to do in 2012, which I didn't manage at all, was travel more. So I'm keeping fingers crossed for 2013. Let's hope that happens.
One wish I would take it up to 2013 is take more leaves from work and have a personal life, for sure. So that's one wish.
I thought that 2012 mein cigarette chhodunga, but nahi hua. 2013 mein shayad nahi, wo bhi nahi ho paya.
I wanted to save up enough and buy a Mac, which I didn't. I hopefully will buy it next year.